that feels great. So what's it like getting a foot massage before the show?
Really good.
It looks really good. Can I have one after you? Do I get one after you?
No. The bubble. Oh, okay. Oh, you gotta see that in slow motion. That'll be cool.
Yeah, I'll show you in slow motion after you do it.
So that's why I think it's nice. It's great. G'day! You're on Canton camera.
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
You know Karin?
Go. Coffee time, coffee.
Coffee?
Oh. It's tea time.
There's
these amazing
chocolate things going
on. I would eat a little bit and I'd always regret it. Yes. I'm sorry, but you got to this girl while you're on here. She's not the best, but... Do you know her?
No.
Well, what should I do? What do you want me to do?
Oh, I was just a suggestion.
Do you want me to go and film her legs?
Film her legs. She just was saying that it would be a good shot, Mike. Don't embarrass me.
Here we go. Leg hunting. Doctari.
And I believe in myself. I don't know if I'm sure.
Typical models conversation right
yes,
here.
It is.
So typical, these bitches. I mean, they like roam around here thinking they're this thing.
And we're just being nice and trying to organize things, and we get just like kicking the ass.
Shot out.
Yeah.
Is that true?
Yeah. We should just murder them.
Oh.
Right on.
Julie
Roberts.
Oh,
oh. You've got the best voice.
You didn't hear me bless you. I finally got it back, and that people are saying it's even lower. I'm like, oh no.
I love it. Do you sing?
Sweet, yeah, wrong. I guess I was the lead in Greece when I was 14. I was in after school detention.
Did you get to play the slut? I always wanted to play the slut in this club.
I was actually the one with like the chastity belt.
She was Olivia Newton-John.
Exactly, and I had to sing.
Can we have a little tendency?
I know that you made that. I know.
We'll leave it to me.
I know. Where is it?
I just joke. Every time our girls told me, oh, I beat the shit out of the guy. Oh, I mean, I just freaked out. They were just grabbing me and pulling stuff out of my pocket. My money fell everywhere. They didn't even go for the money. They were just like grabbing me. I had one behind, two beside, and one in front.
They pulled
me in a doorway.
Fuck, man.
It was like, I really thought, oh my god, okay, what do I do? What do you do? Okay, alright. You know, and I was like trying to push their hands off me, and I was holding this one guy's hand, and all of a sudden I just said, alright, I'm just gonna grab one. So I kicked him, and I grabbed like
she's like me,
ear,
my instincts are always my nails,
that
and
my
like,
nails, I was like,
yes.
Sometimes I want it to happen.
Exactly.
But now, a lot more, they've kind of, unfortunately, there's a new man in the government who's taking out a lot of people.
Good.
And so a lot of that's, I haven't seen any.
I have not been harassed in the 2 years that I've lived here, thank God. I mean, when I was now. Yeah. I've lived here for 15 months
on
now.
I've been locked up.
You know what, but I've realized that I'm a lot safer now. I'm a lot smarter about it.
A gun.
In an elevator.
Really? I think we should go get makeup. I'm gonna go get my makeup.
Okay.
I gotta get two. We went out through a run through. No, we didn't fit clothes, we just threw one.
So you. We. Here we are at the shows, and I'm getting kissed. As you know?
Yeah, they're great.
And you can work.
They take beautiful pictures.
Because they're so
smooth.
What is the little silver camera with the lens that's like that, and it's a circle?
Like a compact, very small? Ah, no, Minox, Minox.
If like yeah. Big photographers yeah. Always end up
Minox.
Taking it out at the end, and those
yeah.
Are the pictures
yeah,
they
yeah.
Use. They're great, and they take the most genius pictures.
That's the one. I've been looking at it.
What kind is it?
I want one.
Made by, I mean, what country? $600 right now. My camera, it's automatic, like zoom in. Communicate, that's number one.
Let me tell you, that is the most important.
Communicating is definitely the key.
I've only gone out with him like 4 or 5 times, and we've talked on the phone an hour a night from Paris.
Wow.
With that girl.
That's
and
expensive.
He's been paying for it. He calls me.
Oh, that's good.
I know, I was like, I said, any guy that's gonna do that for me, sure, I'll take him.
God,
he's really neat.
Bill was like, what was it, $1,000-something once?
Mine, the biggest has been $600.
Way too expensive.
Stuff like the decorating, and I was like, this is my hint.
Yeah, but you and I do the show, guys.
Dresses. This is a scary looking Balenciaga.
The spots of hell is arising on my face. Okay, now.
Do you want to take a tour? Okay. We start off with Byzantine group.
He wanted this effective Turkish, like a Turkish bracelet.
Beautiful.
So you've got like necklaces and the bracelets there. And this is to go with the white. It's, what is it? It's like silver ribbons that have been encased in perspex. Then you have.
Thank you.
Bye, Mom. No, because I wasn't too sure if you were doing this show. I remember you at the casting.
I can't remember the casting. Thank
you for that memory.
Who
went
to?
Melbourne. Melbourne, boy. Sydney?
No,
Brisbane.
I don't.
Where's that?
No, it's like, it's on the way from Sydney to Brisbane on the 50th highway. It's about 250k stuff.
Okay. I remember trying something like that last time.
It's a great shot.
What, just like mixer?
I'm going to go to the next one. Doesn't it feel so good?
There's a liquid.
Michael, look at my feet.
It was a
Thank you. What are you doing smoking?
Oh no, I'm sorry. I know.
I'm stripping.
You go, girl. You go.
No. It's too early.
How long have you been modeling for, Jen?
It's been 5 years now.
It's been 5 years?
Yeah, 4.5.
And where have you traveled to do that 5 years?
Wow, lots of places. Like, you think you've gone all around the world, but the world is so huge, you haven't really.
Exactly.
No. Mauritius, Seychelles, Morocco, London, Germany, Italy, America.
Back to Australia.
Yeah. Always Australia.
And what's your favorite job? What's been your favorite job?
Where you can sit back on the beach and just chill out.
Excellent.
And then take the picture when your eyes are closed. That's my favorite. And yours?
My favorite job is doing what I'm doing right now.
Uh-huh.
Taking a film of my wife and beautiful models and friends around her.
Like,
hey, I'm doing the interviewing here.
And
for
what
tonight.
Do you have to say? Oh no, get that red light off me. It's alright. It's a bit. What have you been doing? Exchange student was living there for like a year or something and just was really into like helping out, you know, relating with the black people and just like trying to like put it all together. And they were coming home one day and a bunch of like a black gang pulled them over and killed her just because she was white.
Oh my god.
Yeah, and there's a girl that was putting all her heart into everything, you know. And
I think that there's a reason behind all of it. And if you can go and
ignorance.
Film something and show it to the world,
yeah, you're helping people, like you're teaching people,
yeah, for
having
sure.
them to understand it all.
For sure.
Yeah. And
finished. Beautiful. I'd love a cigarette.
It's my last one.
Is it? Can I share that? It's a harrowing job filming, you know. You have to do the show, honey, so good luck.
Thank you. It could go well.
Hey, Jen.
Yo.
Good luck, honey. I'll see you out there.
Hey, okay, thanks, man. Peace.
The Prophet.
Yeah, it's great.
Excellent book.
Yeah.
Excellent book.
Halfway through.
Yeah, I know. I went right through it all. It's beautiful,
it's beautiful, isn't it?
A work of art.
Yeah.
Moon.
Je vous dérange là.
Si je vous dis.
Really late, which is why I'm so late right now.
Do you want to sit here?
Dance?
Yeah.
No, I'm not going to sit. Don't do anything.
Everybody's hair is just really natural. Cool. I'm the first one out, they can't start without me.
It's really great.
Did you do something today?
No, before on Sunday night, before Montana.
You know what's really weird when you go and have a shower and you go to wash your hair?
Yeah, but it was short before. It's been like this before. Actually, yeah. I haven't washed it yet.
Be big!
Yes!
You're on in 15 minutes. You guys start in 15 minutes. See you out there, Kerry. Good luck, honey.
Thanks. I'll need it. My shoes are too small.
Your shoes are too small?
But they look alright, yeah?
They look great. So do you. Thank you.
Do you have a ticket? May I see it, please?
We'll be right back. emotionally.
Qui est là? Qui est qui?
Josephus.
Hello, darling.